Assalamu alaykum, sisters. I just got home. I'm just sitting in the car for a minute, getting ready to go inside, going through my mail. It's like almost 4 o'clock, and I have to pray Asr still. I just checked my mail and I got an anklet. I think this is an anklet. I got an anklet with some hearts. Oh, that's cute. Alhamdulillah. Very nicely made, mashallah. Yeah, so today was good. It was a good day, alhamdulillah. It wasn't too busy. It was okay. I was able to handle the day. My highlight was going home for lunch, of course. And then my additional highlight is going home for the rest of the day. And my last highlight is get a 3-day weekend. Yeah, 3-day weekend. So I am not complaining at all. Alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah. I wanted to go to Rockland for family night, but I don't have a lot of gas, and I want to make sure I have gas to get me through next week and the week after, inshallah. So I'm going to be homebound, and I don't like that. It's really unfortunate that the places I want to go are just too far. I mean, Masjid Salam is, you know, about 10 miles away in one direction. Rockland is about another 9 or 10 miles in the opposite direction. So it's, So a lot of gas eating. So I'm just going to be homebound, and then I'm going to make a list of things that we need from the store, because I plan on going to the store first thing after Fajr Salah. My daughter probably may not want to go because it'll be too early. I would rather her go because then I have company and I'm not by myself. But yeah, I need to do that. And then... yeah, I have no idea. I told you in the previous vlog, the last vlog I just uploaded, that I need to come up with the details to the 10% off discounts on doll orders and the giveaway I plan on doing on my birthday coming up. So I'm going to kind of hammer that out. And alhamdulillah, I have 3 days. Without work interruptions to figure that out. And inshallah, I get some orders, because I really need some orders. Really. I need something to make me happy. So, but I'm going to go ahead and go inside. My daughter is probably looking out the window saying, why is she in the car? Why didn't she come out? Or maybe she's not. I'm just trying to give her some time to complete any homework she has and clean up whatever messes she has made. So, but I'm going to go ahead and go inside and check my emails and relax. Actually, no, go inside, pray Asr, and relax. So, I will see you all inside, inshallah. Salaamu alaykum. What is that noise? Why is the dishwasher going on? Hey again, sisters. I just finished praying Asr not too long ago, a few minutes ago. I need to seriously clean my room. Seriously, well, it's actually not that bad. I just have clothes on the floor and a little bit on my bed, but I can tackle that in a little bit. This is what I wore today to work. I have this, I was about to call this an Abaya. I had to wait for it to pass in my mind. I wear this hijab. I got this from a friend, and I'm wearing this blue jean abaya. And let me see, this abaya is from, good grief, I don't remember where it's from. I think it's from East Essence. Where's the tag? Let me see. Isn't it, what does that say? I don't know. Yeah, East Essence. Yeah, this abaya is from East Essence. It's a blue jean abaya. And I wore a blue jean skirt underneath. I was going to wear pants, but I don't know, pants just seems weird because I've been wearing abayas all this time. So I wore this blue jean skirt, which I've had for years. It's my favorite skirt. It's the only skirt, blue jean skirt I have. I used to have another one, but I donated it to the masjid. Let's see, and my black sleeves, of course, my niqab. I wore my fishnet toe socks, which I got from Sock Dreams. I don't like my toes touching together, especially in shoes, so I always wear toe socks. I love wearing toe socks. It's pretty much how I am when it comes to skirts. I don't wear skirts by itself. I always wear like some type of pants because I don't like my legs touching together either. To me, it just feels gross. Don't ask why, it just does. And then that's pretty much it. That's all I wore. I didn't wear any nice little pins, so because it already has like, it's already striped, so this pattern would only just, you know, overpower whatever pin I would put in. But alhamdulillah. I'm trying to figure out what to do for dinner because, like I said, I need to go shopping tomorrow, and I need to make a list. I don't know what to do. I've cleared out some of the stuff in my refrigerator because some of the stuff I had in there was going bad, and I needed to get rid of it and make some room in the refrigerator for new stuff. Trying to get through the house. Ooh. What are you working on?
Gum? Gum.
Is it still the review or is it
review.
It's the review?
I had to go back. The lessons I learned to help us.
Are you going to do the composition? No, yeah. Oh, y'all she's not wearing hijab, so I'm not going to show her. Yeah, my daughter started the dishwasher. I was surprised to hear it going because we don't have dishwasher stuff. So she used the, she used a drizzle of dish soap, which is really not for, yeah, we have like a drop left. She used a drizzle of this in the dishwasher, and I was already planning on getting some dishwasher stuff anyways, but oh well. Yeah, so what? Yeah, we still need it. So I pretty much cleared out my refrigerator just in preparation for, new stuff. I swear, look at this. My freezer is even empty. So, oh, I don't know. We'll do something simple just for today, like some rice. And sorry, my nose is, my niqab is tickling my nose, and I think there's like lint near my nose. It keeps tickling my nose. So yeah, we may just have some rice and some vegetables, you know, just something basic. I mean, it doesn't have to be anything elaborate for our dinner. What? Can't hear ya. Can't hear ya. We're nearly out of vegetables. Well, I saw that. I know that. We do have lima beans, though. The baby lima beans. We have that. That's a vegetable.
Vegetable.
We could probably do like a lentils and rice. Since we have lentils. Don't lean on it, please. Yeah, we can do lentils and rice.
And we can melt one of those soup cubes on it to make it a bit.
That's not soup cubes.
Those vegetables broth cubes.
Inshallah. So I don't know. I don't know. I gotta sit down and make a list. Thank you.
Yeah, you're like a dark shadow.
Oh, I did?
Yeah, you're like, like in the dark where you sleep, look at your hand and it's nothing but a shadow.
Mm-hmm. Oh. So I guess you were looking at a shadow then because she caught it and she opened the blind. So now I'm no longer a shadow. Woohoo, she says. So I'm just gonna, I should really go and take a shower. Ooh, no, I'm not gonna do it. I'm gonna wait a little bit. Because otherwise, she said I'll be unconscious, which is most likely true. I will be, because that's usually how it works. So I'm just gonna check my emails, see what's going on YouTube. My ear's itching now. Yikes. So I will check with you later, inshallah. Good morning, sisters. It is Saturday, about 8:30. And my daughter and I just came in from doing some grocery shopping. Why did you do that? You've got problems. You've got problems. Look what my daughter did. She had gone and stacked up all of the cans instead of putting them away. Why? The camera is off of you now. Why? Ooh. It's funner. Is there such a word?
Yes.
No.
Yes.
And well, it is such a, I don't think that's a word. Is funner a word?
Yes, it is. In the dictionary of happy kids.
Show me this dictionary.
It's a in the mind.
Okay, well, it's fun, according to her. Funner, actually, according to her.
There's correct.
No, that's not a word. It's just, it's not a word. It's not a word. And there's no.
Happy Kings is full of fun words.
Sisters, if you ever find this dictionary, please let me know where to purchase this dictionary.
I know where to purchase it. In the mind. It comes from the mind. There's even a dictionary of happy adults. It's an ordinary dictionary.
Yeah, that's for adults who are crazy in the mind. Anyway, we just came home from doing some grocery shopping, and I got everything on the list except for two things, and
fish
that
and
was
shrimp.
Fish and shrimp, which I was going to get from Safeway, but I spent more than I cared to. Actually, I overspent, and now I can't get it. So we are going to have to deal with no shrimp and no fish, particularly no fish. I'm fine without the shrimp. It's the fish, because that's the only meat that we can, that we have, that we can get. If we can't get to a halal grocery store to purchase it. So I'm very disappointed. Yeah, so we're gonna have to really be creative with meals for lunch and dinner and all that stuff. What's wrong?
I hate sitting up here.
Well, don't sit up there.
That's the only way I can get up that high.
But anyways, I did buy quite a bit. I do a grocery haul, but we've already started putting stuff away. So here's what I got.
I didn't do anything.
Okay, so here's what I got. I got chips over there, two loaves of bread. Again, I wanted to bake some bread, but I can't find the bread pans I want that I need to make it. And then I got soy milk, some soybean vegetable oil, tortillas, because I want to make burritos. You know what? I don't think we can use this for burritos.
Yes, you can.
It's small.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
So we can make small burritos.
I don't want small burritos.
At least it's burritos.
It's two small burritos. And then we got potatoes.
Spaghetti.
Capri Sun.
I like Capri Sun.
You know, we should get something that's more 100% juice. Because that's like only 35%? No, it says 35% less sugar than leading regular juice drinks. Yeah, yeah, yeah. No artificial colors, flavors, or preservatives. No corn syrup. But how much juice is it, though? I can tell you it's probably going to be like 10% juice and 90% water. Or maybe not. And then I got eggs. 18 count. Don't worry, you're not being
10%
shown. Juice?
Yeah.
What did
right
I say?
There.
See, what did I say? So 10% juice.
So it's still yummy.
Yeah, but it's not juice.
Yes,
it's,
it is. If it has some juice in it, at least.
That's no. And then I had to get baking. Is that baking powder? I don't have my glasses on. Baking powder.
Yeah.
Oh, and we got cereal.
Yours.
Mine is the Frosted Flakes. She got Tutti Frutti.
Tutti Frutti.
Oh, and way over there is the applesauce. Yes, yeah, I got it. What's in that bag right there? What's in this one? Oh, and let's see. We've got some foil.
Garbage bags.
Garbage bags. Yeah, that smells like vanilla. Let me see it. I don't want to show your face this way. Well, not your face, but I don't want to show you with your hijab off. Yeah, so we got the is that organic? Did I say organic?
Earth friendly.
Yeah, earth friendly. That's a lot. That's what we got before, and I like it because it smells. There's a vanilla scent, and then we got craisins. We've got margarine.
Those are.
Nadi, come on now. Seriously. Got tabbouleh, because I love tabbouleh. And I usually get tabbouleh when I have fish, and I don't have fish. Now it's going to suck very badly. Chocolate chip, fudge dipped, granola bars. Syrup. One of these days I'm going to get 100%. Bay leaves. And I think that's it. That hasn't been put away yet. Yeah. And that's pretty much. What's this bag?
I don't know.
Oh, and then we went to the Dollar Tree.
Yeah.
And we've got everything that's falling out of the bag. We've got a microwave cover, napkin holder, so I can put this on the maida over there. And yeah, so we put the napkins in it, and then the cookie pan here. So yeah, that's it. Everything else my daughter had already put away into the let my brain process it, because it's about to say dishwasher. Everything else she put away into the refrigerator. Or in the cabinets. So.
Or under the sink or in some drawers.
Yeah, all that. So we're going to finish putting the rest of this stuff away and.
Up and away.
And eat, because we haven't eaten yet. We left like right after we prayed Fajr.
And I wanted to.
And she's hungry and I'm hungry and I got to figure out. Shush! I got to figure out what I'm going to do. I can't. You know, focus on what I'm saying if you're talking over me. So stop talking over me. It's rude. All right. I'll see you sisters in a little while, inshallah. Hey, sisters. How are you? I am back in the kitchen where I am normally. So right now we're just prepping food and she's sticking her face into the camera. Hi. Right now we're prepping food to be frozen, to be placed in the freezer. I made macaroni and cheese, homemade.
With tuna.
And I put tuna in there.
Sharp cheddar cheese, green onion.
Yes, you know you're interrupting, right?
I'm sorry.
Okay. What she said. So, so here, put this back. I made homemade mac and cheese with tuna, green onions, like she said, pepper jack cheese and cheddar cheese. Just as a freezer meal. So I've already filled up 6 containers, alhamdulillah. So right now, I am going to be making putting together breakfast burritos so that we can have that for breakfast, inshallah. Mainly my daughter, because, you know, she's always needing breakfast. I don't need it, but it's good to have something other than just cereal, you know? So right now I'm just frying up my potatoes to go into the breakfast burritos, and then I'm going to be scrambling up some eggs, and I'm gonna get some more green onions to go in there, some shredded cheese. And then I'm going to put that together. And we have some tortillas, but we got the wrong tortillas. But that's okay. We'll make it work, inshallah. Mm-hmm. Let's see. Also on my list is... that's the breakfast burrito I'm working on now. Next, we'll be putting together 2 different types of bean burritos. One with potatoes and the other with just rice. Of course, it'll have refried beans, cheese. The one with the potatoes will have corn and beans, and the one with just the rice will just have cheese and beans and refried rice, inshallah. And then after that, I'm going to make some homemade potato sauce. I'm going to make some homemade tomato sauce right here, and then apple fritters, which is another breakfast of choice. Instead of just having, you know, cereal or a breakfast burrito, just be one or the other. But yeah, that's what we're busy doing right now, or I'm doing right now. She has been a real trooper. She's been putting dishes away, washing dishes. She's been helping out, alhamdulillah. May Allah reward her always with all things good, ameen. So that is what my Saturday is comprised of for now.
Can you throw this away for me?
Huh?
Can you throw this away for me?
My fingers off.
Mm-hmm.
Yo. You do.
No, I don't. You don't like me.
It doesn't want to come out. I got it.
No, no, no.
I got it. Look. See? Stop eating off the burnt grater. Refrigerator.
So now I've got a pen here and we'll eat it off the grater.
Oops. Can you please stop sitting there eating from there like that? Good grief. Thank you.
Don't splash, please. Thank you. Hello, Eggie. What is that for a breakfast burrito?
That looks incredible.
Yeah, that's what I say. What are you doing? Huh?
Well, I'm going to sweep the front area light.
You want to mess up our broom with that?
It was already messed up.
You mean outside?
No, I'm here.
Oh. I thought you were going to mess up our broom from sweeping outside.
Actually, I did that already once.
With the wet and the yuck yuck and the...
It was wet. Actually, no, it was dry.
Trying. The pot has a thing against me.
Try harder.
Hey there, sisters. I am still in the kitchen. Still. I did have a bit of an issue earlier with the onions where they made me cry. I was so distraught, but right now I'm just preparing to make my tomato or spaghetti sauce. I had a little problem where I was chopping the onions and it started to make me cry. You know, not like boo-hoo, but my eyes were watering like tremendously. I had to call my daughter in here to wipe my eyes because my hands were covered in vegetables and onion juice. So, yeah. But right now, I'm just putting all of my chopped onions, garlic, and shredded carrot in here to be sauteed for a little bit. And I have to go over there and seed my tomatoes because I had blanched them, but I didn't seed them. So I need to do that before I put it in the pots. Inshallah. So far so good. I finished making the breakfast burritos, so they're now in the freezer. I've already started preparing to make the bean burritos, like the bean and potato burritos. I already did the potatoes, which is in this pan right there. I just have to get the sauce going so I can continue with prepping the bean burritos. I've also got some rice over there because that's going to be another burrito, which just has rice, and the other one will just have potatoes. I've got to rinse my hands off. That's what I am up to right now, and I still have to pray Dhuhr, so I think once this has been saute for a little bit. I'm going to go ahead and pray Dhuhr, because Dhuhr, the adhan for Dhuhr went off like almost an hour, more than an hour ago. So I need to pray that. I don't particularly like being late for salat. So, but that's what's going on right now. And then I'm about to make the crust for the apple fritters that I'm going to be making shortly. And then that's pretty much going to be it. I'm almost done. I've got 2 things checked off on my list of things to do. So I got to do the bean burritos, which just has cheese, potatoes, and corn and beans in there. And then the other burritos will have cheese, rice, and beans. And then I'm working on a spaghetti sauce, so a lot. I'm hoping to have all of this done very, very soon. Like, maybe by 5 or 6 o'clock, inshallah. I don't know. We'll see, but I gotta go tend to this and work on my tomatoes. Assalamu alaikum, sisters. Good morning. It is Sunday and it's after 9. Yeah, it's about 9:17-ish in the morning, and I'm just getting my morning off started by separating my laundry because I've got to do that today. Some house cleaning because I didn't really do a lot of house cleaning last weekend because I had been sick. I feel fine, alhamdulillah. No issues now. Yesterday was pretty busy. I made some breakfast burritos. I made 2 different types of other burritos. I made a bean and potato burritos with corn in it. I made 8 of those. Did I make 8? Yes, I made 8 of those. And then I made 5 because I ran out of tortillas. I made 5 bean and rice burritos. Of course, it had cheese in it. And then I made my spaghetti sauce, which turned out really good. Alhamdulillah. So I've got that. And then I made mac and cheese with tuna in it. And so all of that is in the freezer. The only thing I didn't make was the apple fritters because it was getting kind of late and I just I wanted to take a break and just start that this morning. So I'm going to get my laundry going first and then I'll go ahead and start on the fritters. Inshallah. And let's see. That's pretty much it for right now. I did make a quick little clip, which I'll leave at the end of the video. It's just addressing a particular viewer who, I don't know what he or she was hoping to gain from me, who left a couple of comments or inquiries under a couple of my vlogs. So you'll see that at the end. And then what I may do is I just may make that just a separate video. I don't know. Maybe I should make it just a separate video and upload that separately because it's just going to address that particular viewer and any other viewers who are, you know, hateful and whatever. But I did say in my description below my videos and in description of my channel that any intolerance and hateful comments will be deleted, and I have been staying true to that. But alhamdulillah, it's just from this one individual, I hope, So it'll just address that individual and any others who are like this particular individual. So let's see, what else today? It's supposed to be, I think it was supposed to be raining today. I'm not sure. But I have no plans of going out. I broke, so I can't go out. I think, yes. I need to work on doing a video. I still need to sort out the 10% off discount and the giveaway I plan on doing. So since tomorrow I'm off because of Martin Luther King Jr. holiday, I have some time to actually figure all this stuff out. So hopefully by tomorrow I'll have something worked out of what I'm going to do, inshallah. And then, if I can finish everything, I want to, you know, kind of just sit down, read some Quran or hadith, because I hadn't been doing that very much. So I really need to do that. Really. I need to get myself reconnected with Allah. And I forgot. There is a halaqa I plan on attending this morning. And that is at 11. So I need to at least have some of this stuff done so that I can, you know, attend the halaqa, and hopefully I'll be able to attend it on time, because I was 30 minutes late and she had already finished, but she had actually just continued, you know, went over what she had discussed in that time. So but yeah, that's pretty much it. So I'm just sorting. I'm actually almost done sorting. My daughter did not bring her clothes out, so I don't know if she's planning on doing her own laundry or what. But yeah, I hope you guys had a great Saturday. Mine was very productive, alhamdulillah. So I'm going to go ahead and, you know, put in the first load of laundry and get started on the apple fritters. So I will chit-chat with you in a little bit, inshallah. Hey sisters, assalamu alaikum. How are you? It is still Sunday. I've got another load of laundry. My daughter is up and doing, I don't know what she's doing. What? I have no idea what she said. She's not telling me. Okay, that's fine. I'm all right with it. But anyways, I am doing my apple. I keep saying apple fritters. I know fritters don't look like that. So I'll just say apple. Apple and oatmeal pies.
No, apple and oatmeal tarts.
They're not tarts. Tarts are like pies. So here's what I have already in the oven.
Can I have a bite?
No. So I'm gonna make the tops a bit crispy. I gotta make milk soon, but the water froze because the bowl was behind the refrigerator. Or at the back of the refrigerator. And I'm still working on finishing up the fillings, you know, stuffing the crust with the fillings. So, and then I have a halaqa that I've got to attend. Whoa, you guys are looking up there. Sorry. I have a halaqa to attend. Very shortly, in about 4 minutes, and I'm not going to be late this time, inshallah. But I wanted to put my computer near the kitchen, so that I can still do the stuff I'm doing now. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Laundry, breakfast just apple fritters or pies, whatever. They have the first batches I forgot to put the craisins and the raisins in there, so I put some in there in this batch. And then oatmeal, brown sugar, an egg, a teaspoon of, what is that stuff called? Baking powder. So, yeah. Well, after the Hanukkah, I have to, clean the house up a little bit because I hadn't been cleaning, like I mentioned earlier, and do some other things. So, yeah, I'm going to go ahead and get on here because I don't want to be late for the Hanukkah, and I will check you out in a bit, inshallah. Hey sisters, how are you? It is Maghrib time. The Adhan just went off for Maghrib. So it's, what time does that say? Five.
That's a minute slow. And this is the right time. It's 5:21.
5:21. So, I have gotten a lot done today, alhamdulillah. Actually not a lot done. I didn't get a lot of house cleaning done, I can tell you that for sure. The only thing I've managed to do was clean the bathroom and do laundry. What are you doing?
Completely clean the bathroom.
Well, I didn't completely clean the bathroom because I forgot to purchase stuff for the... I forgot to purchase stuff for the toilet that I used before, but I did because I used bleach, so that's fine.
You did clean it?
Well, I didn't have anything to clean it with, but I used the bleach and just sprayed the bleach around the bowl. So it's as clean as it's going to get. And then I just, of course, wiped it down with bleach. Stop that, please.
I'm pretending.
Yeah, but don't do that. It's freaky. But yeah, so I really didn't get a lot of house cleaning done like I really wanted to, but you know.
There wasn't much to do.
What?
There wasn't much to do.
Yeah, there really wasn't that much to do. Although we could have dusted the living room, but we didn't. We can do that tomorrow, inshallah.
Are you in particular talking about moi?
I'm talking about moi. You could have done it, but I could have done it too. So either one of us could have done it. But we didn't do it.
Yeah.
I did mop in front of the doorway.
Where I swept yesterday.
Where she swept yesterday. So, my room is okay. I didn't really need to do that much with my room. I would have washed my sheets and the comforter, but we are running low on laundry detergent. So I'm going to have to put that off. Yeah, we're running low on that. And,
and we're running out of time. You don't want to do chores late?
No, we're not. I'm not doing chores late. Come on now. But anyways, I've made almond milk and, I finished the breakfast pies, I'm just gonna call it whatever. It's breakfast pies.
I got that idea.
Yeah, she got that idea. I've been calling it fritters, but whatever. It's breakfast, and that's what we're going to be eating. So my freezer is ready to bust right open. So here's my freezer. With all the stuff that I made yesterday and today. But alhamdulillah. Right now my daughter is baking cookies, sugar cookies. So she's,
There's a batch in the oven.
Yeah, there's a batch in the oven right here. I better close it. And let's see. Oh, and you know what? Sisters, let me tell you something. And I don't know if maybe this may have happened to you, but it has happened to me, and it's the most odd thing ever. I lost an abaya. I don't know how. I don't know when. I have looked all in my room for this one particular abaya. Well, it's kind of like a dress. It's like an I don't want to call it an abaya. It's like an African inspired like dress. And I usually hang it up in my closet next to another African inspired dress. But when I was putting my clothes up, I couldn't find that abaya. I looked all in my room, all in the closet, and I can't find it. Now, I can understand losing a sock.
Yeah.
Because that's a common thing. You lose a sock. But a whole dress? That's...
a shocker, doctor.
It is a shocker. So, I don't know. Maybe I might try and look again tomorrow, but... I seriously cannot find it. Have you guys ever lost a dress or an abaya that has never left your house? Ever? Unless you're actually wearing it? Because, man, I'm actually quite puzzled. I am so puzzled. And you got to stop interrupting because it's really bothersome.
Want some cookie dough?
No, don't eat the cookie dough.
Okay.
Anyways. We did do a little bit of studying, Islamic studying, from Islamic Aqidah and Fiqh. She is going to do another episode on her channel. I'm so excited. We may try and knock out maybe a couple of videos tomorrow, inshallah. May. Although I would love to because tomorrow's my day off and we have time to do a couple of videos or three. Make dua. Make dua. I'm so excited. What?
You're losing it.
Le.
Yeah.
Let's see. And I also have been editing to vlog. Which one am I on? 31? I've been editing vlog 31 throughout the day. So once I'm done with this video, I'm going to upload it. And that way it'll be up by tomorrow morning, inshallah. 6 a.m. is when I'm shooting to have it published. So, actually I'm going to be uploading two videos, vlog 31 and another video, but it's not a vlog, it's a dress sink. Could you stop interrupting?
I just want to help.
But Nadia.
Would my help be just by doing my cookies?
Can you just focus on the cookies and let me be able to speak without the interruption? Seriously. I know, but interrupting people is not helping, okay? So please stop. You know how it is. You know how it is. But anyways, I was saying there's another video I'm going to be uploading. It's not a vlog, but it's just addressing a particular viewer and viewers like this one who left a really stupid question and comment under a couple of my videos. So I'm just addressing that and then addressing not only just that viewer but all the viewers that are like that or like that this particular one. So that will come out like right after, inshallah, the vlog goes up. It's Maghrib. We're going to be praying Maghrib in a few minutes. Probably after she gets the other batch in the oven. And then we're going to continue, inshallah, studying Islam. And then we're just going to call it a night. I hope you guys had a wonderful weekend. I had a very productive weekend, alhamdulillah.
What? Tell them about tonight's dinner.
What about it?
Tell them about it.
Okay, apparently she wants me to tell you that we're having rice and kidney beans.
Yeah, with some corn.
With some corn. There's nothing major about that.
So?
Okay.
You have to tell.
I don't.
Wait a minute, you just bragged about me going to have a video.
Yes.
Probably. Like you said you would.
I did brag. Didn't I brag?
Yeah, you brag.
Okay. Hee hee.
And now you're doing that child's giggle.
And what's wrong with that?
You're acting a bit like a happy child who's in a candy store.
I am a happy child in a candy store. Especially when it's an Islamic candy store. With learning. I'm I'm a happy Umi. Yes, I am. Can't fault me for that. Anyways, I hope you all had a great weekend once again. Please give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to leave comments below. Let me know how your weekend has been. Also, leave a comment if you ever lost any article of clothing other than, you know, a typical sock. Because losing a dress, that's got to be hard to do when... It's got to be hard to do. I don't understand. Just leave a comment below. I would love to hear from you. As always, thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for subscribing. JazakAllahu khair. May Allah reward you and keep you all safe. Ameen. May Allah bless you all with good health. Ameen. May Allah bless your family with good health. If you're going through any issues health-wise or emotional or whatever this situation may be, I pray Allah will just make it easy for you and always strengthen your iman. Ameen, ameen, ameen. I'm really not that great about making dua openly because I usually do it, you know, privately. But I pray Allah will accept my dua. And I wish you all a happy evening.
Happy ending.
Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.